here.
Good idea. Met him in person. What'd you say to him?
I told him I'm sober now, working my steps, and I asked him to help me fill in some of the gaps from that time.
Becky, come on. He's never gonna admit to the bad things he did if he thinks you don't remember him. Now, when I was on the force,
somebody went insane, would take him in the back, turn off the cameras, make him read the phone book with his ear.
I do, after you.